There have now been 188 homicides in Indianapolis this year. That is a record-breaking number of homicides, and the community is frustrated. Yesterday, city officials held a press conference about the rise in violence. The mayor said there will be more funding for grassroots organizations and violence reduction partners. The city also hopes to hire more officers next year, and that is to increase beat policing in Indy's neighborhoods.